there's a lot of excitement. When people drive by it now, they say, oh my gosh, that's a new school. They don't, when they took down the front portion of the building, I think it was a 70s wing, and it really opened up the space. That's when people really realized how beautiful the old facade was. So I think it was brought in new energy because they kind of saw the newest part be removed and saw how the older portion could be revived.
I think combining the old and the new is an important aspect. I think there's enough references, if you will, to the old building and the old architecture, that there's a certain pride. I think that that's for the students and the community. You know, when you're on Cedar Road, I will say that I remember seeing all the pictures of Heights when my dad went here, when there wasn't a science wing. And I thought, you know, I know Cedar must have been a little thin and narrower, but that looks like so much space that something's not right about the picture. You look now, the picture's right. What I personally like about this is I love the extra light that's in the building. I think that the building has become much more welcoming. I think it's much more open. It is conducive to learning.
So this building is open, it's airy, it's absolutely beautiful. So we believe that learning will come more alive for our students. We had great academic programs prior, so we know that our students are going to continue to thrive academically, but do so in a more modern and improved space. So we're excited about that.